All right, ladies. So we filmed a little behind the scenes today for a Halloween shoot. And my makeup artist is very, very dedicated. So dedicated, in fact, that she will dress up as Michael Myers for your session if you want that. So she dressed up as Michael Myers and the session went so good. It was so cool. And I'm going to show you a little bit of that right now.
You gonna make Lori pee on herself. Oh, Emily's just the background prop here. People are gonna think she's fake. I know. They're not gonna realize that that's real. Emily, scoot over a little bit more toward Lori. Right there. Hey, Lori, take your hands and put it in your hair. Cool looking, I'm excited. Okay, so now I'm gonna have you kind of get down and doggy style for the shoot. You ready? Okay, you're gonna kind of hold this like this and hold the candle a little close to you and you're gonna look down at it. Okay, Lori, look straight up at me. And now look back at Emily and just like, holy shit. There you go. Yeah, you'll get on the set stool on that mask like that.
My mask.
Okay, so kind of step over in front of her a little bit, right there. Emily, grab her shoulder like this. And then Lori, you just put your head back and kind of put your hand on Emily and my
her nails hand. Though, Emily's fingernails.
It's alright, Lori, let's cover.
Ooh, smart girl.
Emily, you're gonna tilt your face down toward Lori's. Did you? She cracked her head and turned it. Turn it off. Okay, and grab the front of your thing here. Like you're gonna pull that down. Close your eyes, put your head back, close your mouth.
So I hope you guys enjoyed that. Thank you to Lori for not only coming up with the Michael Myers costume idea, but also for allowing us to film it. And thanks to Emily for volunteering forcefully. We love you guys. Message me if you want to book one.